Hey, someone brought
hey, Manny.
That's amazing. From my
experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
Manny, what's going on?
I got the gate for you.
Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
What do you need?
Hey.
Away now, are they?
I think somehow.
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off, stronger, and you want to tear your guts out.
Got something to say about it.
Oh, okay. All right, then.
Deacon. Damon.
Deacon, you keeping an eye on that gas? The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny, what's going on?
Cool. Need anything else? Should have more stuff later.
Alright, see you, D.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Let me get the gate for you.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor.
Cope, shut the hell up. Another micro recorder. What the hell happened to you boys? An injector.
Hey, you see the roster for next week?
All the good shit.
What about it? Yeah, they got our team scheduled for pickups at Dead Coyote. Oh, shit. Really? It's not on our route.
What the shit is?
I don't know, man. I check with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever. I move you guys around all the time. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. No. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do.
Thing. No problem.
Yeah, I guess you don't have to worry about it.
Who's that?
More bounties.
Hey.
learn something new every day. There we go. At last. Use everything. Can use this. Way onto the roof. Another narrow injector. Good. Ooh. Better living through chemistry. Micro recorder, hello.
Sir, we got a problem.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. There's anything in that MMU. Push this truck up. Should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. There!
This area is under martial law. Do not resist Nero's liberal law enforcement. Stay in line.
think that's all of them. Here goes nothing. Like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name.
Another Nero beacon inside the cave. Another Nero micro record. Yes.
Field Note 701. This is our second expedition into the High Desert Grotto cave system, designated Site 15.
Ooh.
Following up on Dr. Black's research, we have confirmed the death of a large colony of Euderma maculatum, spotted gnats. Estimated size of the colony to be 3,000 to 4,000. Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. I'm sure glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not.
Marauders taking out Freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? And thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. One down. How many of you are left, huh? What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? A lot of ammo left. What? There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
Topping off.
Always need scrap.
Someone's here.
Go. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Oh, hell no. I'm not gonna listen to this bullshit. Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
I should stop for fuel.
Here we go. Done. Killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now? Hmph!
here.
Someone's here. Something's here.
Let's do this, come on, you murdering son of a bitch.
God damn it!
What was that?
What's up?
You don't!
Helena, come on!
Go!
Yeah, keep on running around!
Sit still, you son of a bitch!
Out here.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one.
The This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe.
Yeah, no. Maybe another time, Cope. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. What does that sound? A micro recorder.
Hey!
Let's see.
Yeah. How many runs has this been?
Let's see if it still works.
God, I'm tired. Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count. You checked the manifest?
Better
Where's the next
log
going, huh?
Chemistry.
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there. That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh? Yeah, I know, right? What the hell? What are they doing? Jesus! Break! Break! Oh no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from.
Inside the mine. Micro recorder.
Doc,
injector.
What the hell are we doing
Nero
here?
Had all the good shit.
A thousand of these freaks in here.
Not freaks. Keep your voice down. Jesus.
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
See them. Why were you here? To move, Doc. They're starting to.
What are you talking about?
They're hibernating.
This time of day.
Doc. Just
work. God damn it.
Almost.
Thank you.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all. To you...
Cup, shut the hell up.
PhD.
Let him in.
You, need some...
Yo, you need a refuel? Yo, you need fuel? This girl could use a tune-up. This should last you for a while. Cool. Need anything else? Alright. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
Damon.
See you around, man.
Nice. I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. Alright.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Hey! Nice.
That's it.
Hey, see ya.
That's all I got today.
What's up?
Hey,